Breaking now, a shooting inside a Walmart in Hobart, Indiana. This is a live picture outside the store on East 79th Avenue. Police tell us two shoppers got into an argument in that store just before 4 this afternoon. Shots were fired and one person was injured. The store was evacuated and remains closed right now. Police have two suspects in custody.